Glory be to Jesus this morning. I wish everybody happy new month. Month of March, the month of marching forward. I pray your life will march forward this month. You will make a serious progress this month. I wish everybody happy new month. We bless God for his faithfulness over our life. Let's begin to appreciate God this morning for all what he has done for us in the last 2 months that we have spent. Many, we started this year together, they are nowhere to be found. But here, we are hale and hearty. We bless God for his faithfulness, for his love over our life, for what he's been doing, for what he will continue to do in our life. Let's begin to magnify him this morning. That God, I thank you for making me to see the new month. Today be the first day in the month of March. Begin to bless his name, begin to worship him. No one like him. No one can be compared to our God. This is heaven must answer. Heaven must answer. Begin to bless him, begin to praise him. Lord, I thank you for me and my family, for your faithfulness over our life, for protection, for feeding, for provision, for guidance. God bless you, Madam Faith Ije Usurumba, for joining me this morning. This month shall be your month. God will favor you this month. You and your family shall be blessed this month in the name of Jesus. Let's begin to worship God, begin to bless him. Try and share that video. Let everybody joining me this morning try and share that video. Try and share that video with your friends. Begin to share that video. Make a watch party. Lord, we thank you this morning because we are God. No one like you, no one can be compared to you. You are the Alpha and the Omega. Lord, I thank you. Many we started this year together. They are nowhere to be found. They are no more. We see how there is no security in our nations, but God is your security. God kept you and your family till today. Begin to bless him. Begin to bless him. Begin to appreciate him. He's worthy. Our God is worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. Bless his name. Bless his name this morning. Thank him. Thank him for keeping you safe and sound, for making you to be alive till today. Bless him. Bless him. He's worthy. He's worthy. A shirt of this will bless you this morning. Daddy, we thank you this morning. We say thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Abba Father. Abba Father, we thank you. Thank you for making us to see the new month. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Let's pray, Lord. Anything that may hinder my prayer to be answered this morning, that may not make heaven to answer my prayer, to hear my voice this morning, Lord, have mercy upon me. Lord, have mercy upon me. Let your blood wash away my sin. Let your blood wash me clean this morning. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Begin to pray. Lord, Lord, we pray that your blood will shed on the cross of Calvary for cleansing. We wash away our sin this morning. We cleanse us this morning, within and without. We shall be thoroughly cleansed and thoroughly washed this morning. Open your mouth and begin to talk to God. Maleke sentori brasiaka. Dryli katombralia de akatalia. Shete ketobasota. Ladra, ladra li katoa. Yezundra le gabo sotori kradaha. Yesu Bralia. Lord, we pray that your blood will wash us clean this morning. Open your mouth and begin to pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's begin to call the Holy Spirit, that the Spirit of God will come down, that the Spirit of God will journey this month with you and your family, that the Holy Spirit of Jehovah God will journey this month with you and your family. Holy Spirit, journey this month with me and my family. Let the journey of this month be accident-free, be calamity-free, be disaster-free. Lord, I will not, there shall be no loss for me this month. Holy Spirit, guide me this month to where my blessings are. To where my blessings are. Holy Ghost, Holy Spirit of the Lord, guide me this month. Direct my step, order my step this month to where my blessings are. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Begin to pray, begin to pray. Begin to talk to God now. Begin to talk to God now. Begin to talk to God. Begin to talk to God. La Cosque Procetoria. Ricatanda Le Bosca. Holy Spirit of the Lord, guide me this month. Guide us this month to where our blessings are, to where our Holy Ghost, Holy Spirit, guide us this month to where our blessings are, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we pray, amen. You are going to pray. This is a month of March. You shall march forward this month. 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 As you enter this month of March, I want to begin to prophesy into your life now. This is a Heaven Must Answer prayer program. And heaven will surely answer you this morning. Bible say, I love those who love me. Those who seek me early shall find me. You have come to seek God early this month, and you shall see God. 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 In the name of Jesus, the Lord will attend to your cry this month. All the days of this month shall be a blessing for you. Every day of this month shall deliver your blessing, shall deliver your miracle, shall deliver your testimony and your good news. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, this month of marching forward. In this ministry of Graceland, Apostolic Fire Ministry, is our month of marching forward. And you shall surely march forward this month. You and your family, your business will march forward. You will march forward. You will make a serious progress this year. You will make a serious progress this month. In the name of Jesus, nothing can hinder you. Nothing can delay you. In the name of Jesus. Three, we are in the third month. And three is a very significant number. Number three is a number of miracle. Is a very significant number. Makapo Setoria. Evangelist Shinwe Umoji, God bless you for joining me this morning. Happy new month. You shall be blessed this month. This month is blessed. You shall be favored this month. This month will answer for you. This month will answer for you. This month will deliver your miracle, deliver your testimony in the name of Jesus. So three is a number of Trinity. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Ghost. So we are in the third month. It's a number of Trinity. And somebody is hearing me. God will give you three miracles this month. God will give you three testimonies this month. Three open doors. You shall experience three open doors. Three new ways shall be made for you this month. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. What is the meaning of three? Jesus, in his earthly ministry, lasted for 3 years. Jesus, during his earthly ministry, lasted for 3 years. Jesus, three wise men came to visit Jesus, came to give him a gift. Three wise men. Three is so important. Number three is so important. Jesus rose from the dead on the third day. Number three is so important. Jesus rose from the dead, from the grave on the third day. So don't take this month with a ounce of levity. Don't enter this month carelessly. That is why we took it upon ourselves to pray on the first and early day of this month. So Jesus rose from the dead on the third day. And three disciples of Jesus saw his glory. Peter, James, and John. When they went to the month of glorification. Month of glorification. Three disciples saw his glory. So three speak of totality. Three speak of sufficiency. Three speak of complete work of God. Three speak of sufficiency. He speak of totality. He speak of sufficiency and complete work of Jesus. I pray for you. Jesus prays three times in the Garden of Gethsemane. Jesus prays three times in the Garden of Gethsemane before they arrested him. So Satan tempted Jesus three times before he gave up on him. So three is a very powerful number that you don't need to joke with. And I'm very happy this March, this 3 month, the third month, is my month of birthday as well. It's my month of birthday as well. So our glorious, our great people are born in the month of March. And I pray for you that this third month shall deliver to you your miracle. This third month shall deliver to you your glory. Jonah spent 3 days and 3 nights in the belly of a fish. Can you see that? Three is so important. Jonah spent 3 days and 3 nights in the belly of a fish. In the belly of a fish. I pray for somebody. In this third month, God will turn your limitation to progress this month. God is turning your limitation to progress this month. This third month is so important. In the book of Exodus, before we go to prayer, let's look at Exodus chapter 14, verse 15. The book of Exodus, 14, 15. He says, and the Lord said unto Moses, wherefore criest thou unto me? Speak unto the children of Israel that they go forward. And the Lord said unto Moses, why are you crying unto me? Speak unto the children of Moses that they should go forward. Somebody is hearing me from any location, from any country. Your life shall move forward this month. You are marching forward. You are marching forward. You are marching forward. This month of March, you are marching forward. Your children is marching forward. Your ministry is marching forward. Your business shall march forward. It's a month of March. You are marching forward. Jesus, God told Moses, said, why are you crying unto me? Tell the children of Israel to march forward, to move forward, to march forward. When there was a Red Sea before them, something came and stopped their journey. Something came and stopped their progress. Something came and said they would not get to their promised land. But God told them, he said, march forward. And somebody is hearing me from any location you are hearing me from, you are marching forward this month. You shall march forward this month. Somebody is watching me. You are marching forward into glory. You are marching forward into your glory. You are marching forward into your greatness. You are marching forward into the opportunities this month. I pray for somebody this month who is watching me. This month, you are marching forward into victory. You are marching forward into glory. You are marching forward into greatness. You are marching forward into opportunity. You are marching forward into open door. You are marching forward into financial breakthrough this month in the name of Jesus. Your business shall march forward this month. God will cause all things to work for you, to work for your favor this month. And somebody is watching me now. God will cause all things to work for your favor this month. Everything shall work for your favor. In this month of March, everything shall work for your favor. This month of March shall obey. The month of March shall obey. The month of March shall obey you. Everything shall work for your favor. Kalimo Centuria. Malika Tanda Kapolia. The month of March shall obey you, and everything shall work for your favor. You shall march into victory. You are marching into glory. You are marching into opportunity. You are marching into great strange connections. You are marching into fruitfulness in the name of Jesus. Kauri Masatalia. Somebody is, God will cause all things to work for your favor this month in the name of Jesus. I pray for somebody who can be typing them out. Those who can be sharing this video, those who can be making watch party with this video, I bless you. Those who are watching it now and those who will be watching it later, I bless you. In this month of marching forward, I pray, may you be mercilessly, may you be marvelously helped this month. You shall be marvelously helped by men and women that are martyrs in the mighty name of Jesus. You shall be marvelously helped this month by men and women that are martyrs in the name of Jesus. I pray for somebody watching me anywhere, looking at me now. You shall be marvelously helped this month by men and women that are martyrs in the name of Jesus. You shall be marvelously helped this month by men and women that are martyrs in the name of Jesus. Begin to type that amen. Begin to type those words out. Malika Positoria. Regede boko sotori brandi ande kata. Yizu brali katonda labua. Katu yesite kinta jidai katalema. You shall be, I came here to prophesy. I came here to declare the prophecy for this month for you. And I want to be typing amen. I want to be typing it as you can type it. You shall be marvelously helped this month by men and women that are matter to your destiny. By men and women that are matter to your life in the name of Jesus. I pray for somebody watching me. Satanic trap set for you this month will not catch you. Every satanic trap set for your children, set for your husband, set for your wife, set for your business, set for your ministry shall not catch you this month. Every satanic trap set for you this month will not catch you. That satanic trap set for you this month will not catch you in the name of Jesus. Satanic trap set for you this month will not catch you. It will not catch you. It will not catch you.
it will not catch you. Begin to pray. Say, my father, every satanic trap set for me this month will not catch me. Every satanic trap that the devil has set for me this month will not catch me. Will not catch me. Will not catch me. Satanic trap set for me this month will not catch me. In the name of Jesus. Begin to pray. 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 Satanic trap set for me this month will not catch me. In the name of Jesus. Every satanic trap set for me this month, you will not catch me. I refuse to enter to the trap of the enemy this month. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Begin to pray. Everything close in your life. Everything close in your life. The door of your womb that has been closed shall be opened this month. Carry on. Ephrata, Ephrata, I prophesy, Ephrata, this month be open. The door of your womb that is closed, this month it shall be open. The door of your marriage that is being closed shall be open this month. Every door of business breakthrough that is closed against you shall be open this month. In the name of Jesus. The door of marriage, the door of marriage, you are up to a manageable age, but nobody is asking for your hands in marriage. The door of marriage that is closed against you shall be open for you this month. Kabalege do bositoria. Masi kaponde le grace kalia. Matoshi kapolia. Mazota yagadaba. Le crosoto yeba. Everything closed. That's what I'm hearing. I'm hearing that word that everything closed against you shall be open this month. I don't know what the enemy has closed. Enemy has closed the door of your marriage, the door of your womb, they are opening now. The door of your ministry that has been closed, this month it shall be open. The door of your ministry shall be open this month. Shall be open this month. The door of your ministry shall be open this month. The door of financial breakthrough shall be open. Financial explosion. The door of financial explosion. The door of financial greatness shall be open for you this month. The door of greatness shall be open for you this month. It is your month. It is your month. It shall be your month. God will favor you this month. Erika Positoria Masaya. I command the door of connection to be open for you by fire. I command the door of connections to be open for you by fire. Let every closed door be open. This month, today is the first day of the third month. Let every closed door be open for you by fire. Let every closed door be open by fire. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Somebody is watching me. God shall give you double for your trouble this month. In this month of March, may God give you double testimony for all the trouble you have passed through. Double testimony, double glory, double miracle, double favor for all the trouble you have ever passed through in your life. God shall give you double for your trouble this month. In the name of Jesus. I decree and declare into your life, into your destiny, into your family, into your business, into your marriage, into your ministry. God shall give you double for your trouble this month in the name of Jesus. Karema Santoria Baskaria. Your glory will no longer be hidden. It shall speak. I pray for somebody this month. Your glory shall speak. It shall no longer be hidden. That your glory that you came to this earth with shall no longer be hidden. Your glory shall speak. Your glory shall no longer be hidden. In this month of March, your glory shall speak out. Your glory shall speak out. Your glory shall no more be hidden. Your glory shall no more be hidden. I bring out your glory out of where they have hid it, wherever they have kept your glory, where they don't allow your glory to shine. I bring it out to limelight. You shall manifest this month. You will manifest new glory. 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 Your glory shall no longer be hidden this month. You shall manifest glory in the name of Jesus. This month, Mash means Mash, M-A-R-C-H. M-A-R-C-H. Look at it. In this month of March, A means abundance. You shall enjoy God's abundance this month. Erika Positoria Basitoria. M means mercy. You shall enjoy the mercy of God this month. Month of March, I mean M-A-R-C-H. alphabetical order, I want to pray for you alphabetically with the alphabet of March. M-A-R-C-H. M means mercy this month. You and your family shall enjoy God's mercy this month. You and your family shall enjoy God's mercy this month. The M in the month of March, the M in March is mercy. You shall enjoy the mercy of God this month. The mercy of God shall speak for you this month. And the H of it means abundance. You shall enjoy God's abundance this month. The God abundance shall be given unto you. You shall enjoy God abundance this month. You shall enjoy abundance this month. The H means abundance. You shall enjoy abundance this month. In the name of Jesus. The R in it means restoration. God shall restore everything you have lost this month. Everything you have lost from the day you are born till date shall be restored back unto you this month. You shall experience restoration this month. The R in the alphabet of March means restoration. For those who are just, I said M-A-R-C-H, March. I said the M means mercy. The H means abundance, and the R means restoration. You shall enjoy restoration this month in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And the C means celebration. You shall be celebrated this month. Oh my God. Somebody's watching me. You shall be celebrated this month. Marie Capo Setori in the Akatayanda School. You shall be celebrated this month. What will make people to celebrate you shall happen unto you this month in the name of Jesus. This month in the name of Jesus. And the H means happiness. Oh, God will make you happy this month. What will cause to be happy shall happen to you this morning. The H means happiness. God, what will cause to be happy this month shall happen to you. God will make you happy. God will do things in your life that will make you happy this month. In the name of Jesus. Don't forget I said, March means, the alphabet of March, M-A-C-R-H. M means mercy. A means abundance. R means restoration. And C means celebration. And H means happiness. All these shall be your portion this month in the name of Jesus. Kauri Masaya. Rahine Kotomaskaile Yando Kolehanda. Resida Kapa. It shall be your portion this month. In the name of Jesus. 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 I pray this month you shall move forward. It's a month of march. It's a month of marching forward. I stand as a prophet of Jehovah God. I stand in my office. I connect with the oil upon my head. I pray for somebody watching me. You have been standing still for a long time. Enemy has stopped you for a long time. You shall march forward this month. This month, you shall move forward. Your life shall move forward. Your life is marching forward. Your life is marching forward. Your life is marching forward. Your destiny is marching forward. This month, in the name of Jesus, according to the book of Psalm 114, it says, when Israelite went out of Egypt, and the house of Jacob from the people of strange language, Judah was a sanctuary, and Israel is dominion. The sea saw it and fled. Jordan was driven back. The mountains keep like ram, and the little hills like lamb. What ailed thee, O thou sea, that thou fledest? Thou Jordan, that thou was driven back. Ye mountains, that ye skip like rams, and ye little hills like lambs. He said, tremble, thou heads, at the presence of the Lord, at the presence of the God of Jacob, which turned the rock into a standing water, the flint into a fountain of water. That was the story of the children of Israel. As their journey, something stopped them, for them not to march forward anymore, for them not to progress anymore. Whatever the enemy has brought to stop your journey, to stop your progress, I curse them this morning. Every mountain before you shall be level. Every mountain of opposition, mountains of hindrances, mountains of opposition, mountain of hindrances shall be level this month. I level every mountain of opposition. I level every mountain of hindrances before you this month. Let them be leveled. Let them be leveled. Let them be leveled. Let them be leveled. You are marching forward. You are moving forward. O ma tesiwaju, aye ma tesiwaju. Loruko ti Jesu, gbogbo nti agbe wa lati da du duro gbogbo awon oke lati da duro losu yi loruko ti Jesu o ya ko dipetele ko dipetele ko dipetele ni waju re aye re ko tesiwaju ma tesiwaju ninu rere gbogbo ma lo siwaju o ni lo eyin mo gbogbo to da duro whatever cannot stop Jesus will not be able to stop you whatever cannot stop Jesus will not be able to stop you your life shall make a serious progress you shall accelerate this month in the name of Jesus karima santaliba I declare this month you will be productive and fruitful. I declare into someone's life, look at me. This month you shall be productive and be fruitful in the name of Jesus. Peace and tranquility will reign in your home this month. Peace and tranquility will reign in your home this month. I pray this month in the name of Jesus, you will be productive and fruitful. You will be productive and fruitful in this month. You will be productive and fruitful in the name of Jesus. This month, you will be productive and fruitful in the name of Jesus. Peace and tranquility will reign in your home this month in the name of Jesus. God will turn your limitation to progress this month. God will turn your limitation to progress this month in the name of Jesus. May Jehovah God turn your limitation to progress this month in the name of Jesus. I came here to prophesy. I came here to declare, to decree. God will place you, God will place on you the mantle of acceleration and favor this month. Hey, may God place on you the mantle of acceleration and favor this month. For this woman, for this man worshiping me, I pray, may God place on you the mantle of acceleration and favor this month. Masika podebo sitoria, you shall be favored this month. You shall be favored this month. I bless you from Zion. Mercy Sunday, you shall be favored this month. Receive the mantle of acceleration and favor this month. Mercy Sunday, receive the mantle of acceleration and favor this month. God will place upon everyone, God will place upon you the mantle of acceleration and favor this month in the name of Jesus. Whatever is blocking you from a destiny helper is utterly removed now. Carry my side. Pray this prayer, everybody. Anything blocking me from a destiny helper, let it be utterly removed now. Whatever is blocking me from meeting my destiny helper, let it be utterly removed now. Whatever the enemy is used to block me from my destiny helper, let it be utterly removed now. Be utterly removed now. Be utterly removed now. Be removed by fire. Be removed by fire. Any blockage. You know, you see what the enemy brought to stop, to block the children of Israel from me for what? They blocked mountain, they blocked little hills, they blocked Jordan, they blocked river, and all of them give way for them to move forward. And this is a month of marching forward. You are marching forward into glory. You are marching forward into abundance. You are marching forward into surplus. You are marching out of scarcity and shortage. You are marching out of poverty. You are marching out of barrenness into your glory in the name of Jesus. God shall connect you to your destiny helper, and whatever is blocking you to be connected to your destiny helper shall be utterly removed this morning in the name of Jesus. Kama setori basaide. I pray for somebody watching me. Any sudden attack enemy is planning for you this month shall backfire. Every sudden attack that the enemy is planning for me this month, let it backfire. Let it backfire. Begin to pray now. Little prayer now. Let Mrs. Faith in Yoruba pray. Let Mrs. Faith pray. Any sudden attack that enemy is planning for me and my family this month, backfire, backfire, backfire. Sudden attack that the enemy is planning for me and my family this month, let it backfire. Let it backfire. Every sudden attack that the enemy is planning for me and my family this month, I command you, backfire, 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 backfire by fire. Every sudden attack that the enemy is planning for me and my family this month, I command you to backfire now. Backfire by fire, backfire by fire, backfire by fire, backfire by fire, backfire by fire. Every sudden attack that the enemy is planning for me and my family for this month, I command you, backfire, 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 backfire. Rabako shitori brasitoria. Kaori basitoria basade. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I pray for somebody watching me this morning. May you be divinely connected to your total breakthrough this month. May you be divinely connected to your total breakthrough this month. You are going to pray, oh Lord, my Father, connect me divinely to my total breakthrough this morning. Let me break through totally. Connect me to my total breakthrough this morning. Lord, let me be divinely connected to my total breakthrough this month. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Makali dobo sitoria basaya. My Father, let me be divinely connected to my total breakthrough this month. Let me be divinely connected to my total breakthrough this month of March. Lord, I pray, let me be totally connected. Let me be divinely connected to my total breakthrough this month. In the name of Jesus, let my heaven open this month. Let everybody begin to pray. Heaven, open for me this month. Heaven of blessing, heaven of help, heaven of favor, heaven of grace, heaven of mercy, open for me this month. Let my heaven open this month. Let my heaven open this month. Every close heaven, I come out of close heaven. I come out of close heaven. This month of March, I'm coming out of every close heaven. Masente lika toli makuria shida. Entorika dailian toska ifati yalianha. Kairu bisindali akata. Beruska tajidi kutoma kwale. E junemo suafakata yanda. Legede mosutoria. Let my heaven be open. Heaven open. Heaven open. Heaven open for me this month. Heaven open. Heaven open. Now. Let my heaven open now this month. Malika positoria brasitoria. Makendo sutori basaidia. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I hear this prayer in Yoruba. I hear konefi ipositalo lodoshi. Fu anika ton wo mi. Aye o ni fi posi taro e losu yi. Aye o ni fi posi tai bi e losu yi. Losu yi, aye o ni fi posi taro lo re. Loru koti Jesu. Ore posi o ni gba losu yi. This month, enemy shall not give you a coffin as a gift. That's the meaning. Enemy shall not give you a coffin as a gift this month. In this month of March, enemy shall not give you a coffin as a gift. You shall not buy coffin because of your husband. You shall not buy coffin because of your children. You shall not buy coffin because of your wife this month. In the name of Jesus, I pray for this woman, for this man watching me. Enemy shall not give you coffin as a gift this month. You will not buy coffin for your children. You will not buy coffin for your husband. You will not buy coffin for your wife. Are you only fit? Postal loshu yi loruko Jesu gbogbo gbo ton wo mi aye ko ni fi postal loshu yi loruko ti Jesu. Open your mouth and pray. You say, I refuse coffee this month. I refuse coffee as a gift this month. I refuse coffee as a gift this month. The meaning is, I will not die. I will not bury my children. I will not bury my loved ones this month. I will not bury my loved ones this month. There shall be no loss in my family this month. No disaster, no tragedy this month. No bad news for me this month. I shall only hear good news. Only good news is permitted to be heard in my family this month. Begin to say, you are the heavenly this month. He said, I love those who love me. Those who seek me early shall find me. We have come to seek God early this month. This is the beginning of this month. And I pray, the third month, I've told you the meaning of three. You shall not buy coffee this month. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Gbogbo yen gbadura. In Olorun alai ni o. Ran mi lowo losu yi. In Olorun alai ni. In Olorun alai leniya. Ran mi lowo losu yi. In Olorun alai leniya. The devil of losu yi. The helper of the helpless, rise on my help this month. Begin to pray. The helper of the helpless, rise on my help this month. In a lower, I like leninya. The decorum, Lolo Shuji, cowardly, my side. Let somebody begin to pray this prayer. In a lower, I like leninya. the decon of the helper of the helpless. Rise and help me this month. Ye kedebo sotoria. I receive the help of Jehovah God, the helpers of the helpless. Rise and help me this month. Let me be help. Let me be marvelously help this month. Let there be a strange help. Let there be a help from great quarters, help from palace, help from presidential help this month, help from people of greater height this month. I receive it. The helper of the helpless, arise and help me this month. Help me out where I cannot help myself. Rise for my help this month. Oh Lord, help me. Let me be help. Let my ministry be help. Let my family be help. Let me endure your divine help this month. Orika pindi ligaina kaha. Geri kasenteli kapori maskahi. Kaura basitori maskata. Jiadana hali kataya masodia. Kendo yodu baralia seto makafia. Dini kantalia kajana baskoa. Erimo sitori. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I receive a prayer in Yoruba again. Eni Ojuaje, Monday means Ojuaje, the day that business used to move. They call it Yoruba, call it Ojuaje. I paru Oluwa gbogbo aje ta ti gba lowo mi, Oluwa da pada fun mi, eda aje mi pada. Eda aje mi pada, gbogbo aje ta ti gba lowo mi, Oluwa da pada fun mi. What is making you to say before that the enemy have collected from you, but now you are no more selling? I pray today is a day that business used to prosper, that people used to buy things. I pray your business shall flourish today. Your business shall flourish. The Monday Yoruba call it Ojo Aje. Lord, call it Jesus. Modaje re pada. Modaje pada sinu share. Modaje pada sinu wure. Oma ari aye gem. Oma ari aye gem. Oma ari aye gem. Lord, call it Jesus. Aje ma dan fun o aje ma wole re wa lo su yi lo ni gan lo se yi aje wole re wa. I hear something now. Lord told me all those who have been promising to help you this month, they shall fulfill their promise. All those who have been promised to help you, Mercy Sunday, Ili Kantali Masodia, all those who have been promising to help you this month, they shall fulfill their promise. It's a month of fulfillment. I told you, 3 is a number of fulfillment. It's a number of Trinity. I pray all those who have been promising to help you this month, they shall fulfill their promise. You shall be marvelously helped. Ajema pada si olowo. Your business shall prosper this month. I pray for Mrs. Faith Ije Osunumba. Your business shall prosper this month. Whatever you lay your hands upon this month shall prosper. Whatever you lay your hands upon this month shall prosper. In the name of Jesus. Kariba Santalia. Mile kaposotoria bazantalia katoria. Ziketeye bezotoria bakapoli masidia. Adoko posotoria brasitoria. Male keteye deketora. Zandra la gaba 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 gaba. Pray this last prayer so that you can go and prepare for work. Pray, battles that has vowed to see my hand. You are a liar. I shall see your hand. Prayer. Every battle that has vowed to see my hand, you are a liar. I shall see your hand. Open your mouth and pray. Every battle that has vowed to see my hand, you are a liar. I shall see your hand. I shall see your hand. I shall see your hand. Every battle that has vowed to see my hand, you are a liar. I shall see your hand. I shall see your hand. I will see your hand. Every battles that has vowed to see my hand, you are a liar. I shall see your hand. Every battle that has vowed to see my hand, you are a liar. I shall see your hand. 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 Every battle that has vowed to see my hand, you are a liar. I shall see your hand in the name of Jesus. I shall see your hand in the name of Jesus. I shall see your hand in the name of Jesus. Pray this prayer more. Gbogbo awon to wa ni ibi kan pelu imo kan ati ohun kan lati ma fogun ja o Olorun ko fi iji binu tu won ka. Gbogbo awon to wa ni ibi kan pelu imo kan ati ohun kan lati fogun ja o Olorun ko fi iji gbo tu won ka. E gbo adua yen. Gbogbo awon to wa ni ibi kan ni igbimo kan pelu imo kan lati fogun ja o losu yi Olorun ko fi iji gbo tu won ka. Anyone who gather together in oneness, in agreement, in a place of agreement to wage war against you this month. May God scatter them with his thunder. May Jehovah God scatter them with his thunder. Anyone who has compared together, any gathering of evil elders, any gathering of evil people that has been in a place to wage war against you this month, may Jehovah God scatter them with his thunder. Let them be scattered. Be scattered. Bible say, gather yourself together, you shall be scattered. Say the word, it shall not stand. Every evil gathering against your destiny, against your marriage, against your business, against your family, this month shall not stand. I scatter them. I destroy them. Gbogbo awon to fun shokan ni igbimo kan ni bikan lati fogun ja o ni osu yi imo won oluwa fi ara gbogbo na fi tu won ka oluwa 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 tu won ka baba tu won ka jesus tu won ka in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Gbogbo yen gbadura yi, gbogbo ibi ti okoko ba ise de lori aye mi osu yi, Oluwa si lowo ise. Oluwa si okoko lowo ise, ibi ti okoko ba ise de lori aye mi osu yi, Oluwa si lowo ise. Lord, whatever the work of darkness has gotten to in my life this month, Lord destroy them. Withdraw the works of the enemy over my life this month. Ibi ti okoko ba ise de lori aye mi osu yi, Oluwa si ota lowo ise, si ota lowo ise, bi ota lowo ise. Gbogbo ibi ti okoko ba ise de lori aye mi ni osu yi, Oluwa si lowo ise, si oku lowo ise, si oku lowo ise, si won lowo ise, si won lowo ise, si won lowo ise, si won lowo ise. Put an end to the work of the devil. Put an end to the progress of the enemy over my life this month. Don't let enemy progress anymore. Don't let the evil work of the enemy progress anymore over my life, over my family, over my ministry, over my marriage, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Oluwa si ota lowo ise, si oku lowo ise, lori aye mi losu yi, in the name of Jesus. Kabaledina tantakajuna esubrale katuya moskafiani legede keteye de suria bagaba makaba santale makoya lendu mosiprale kataye kataya basaya. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. We thank God for today, for how God has helped us. Because of those who are going to work, we not want to take your time, but we bless God that we started this program. We shall be coming up every Monday. Every must answer every Monday. He said, call upon me and I will answer you, in the book of Jeremiah 3 verse 3, and I will show you great and mighty things that thou knowest not. He said, the day I call upon God, my enemy shall turn back. And you have called upon God this morning. I pray your enemy shall turn back. Enemies of your marriage shall turn back. Enemies of your children shall turn back. Your enemy shall turn back this morning. He said, call upon me, I will answer you. I will show you great and mighty things that thou knowest not. God will show you great things this morning. You shall see great blessing this month. You shall see great favor this month. Great glory shall be imparted into you this month. The Lord will help you this month. You will not suffer this month. You will not lack this month. Scarcity and shortage shall be a taste of the past this month. You will never experience scarcity and shortage this month. The Lord will help you. The Lord will favor you. The Lord will assist you in the name of Jesus. Every part of your destiny shall locate you this month. This month, in the journey of this month, you will not be stranded. 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 Whenever you call for help, people shall arise to help you, in the name of Jesus. Your pocket will not be empty this month. I prophesy, it's my month of birthday. This month is my month of birthday. 19th of this month is my birthday. So it's my month. So I will be praying throughout this month. So I'm blessing you with the day I came to the world. So this month, your pocket shall not be empty. Your hands shall not be empty. God will fill your hands with blessing. You shall hear good news this month. You shall share testimony this month. Your testimony will arrive this month. No more delay for you. No more delay for you. You shall not cry this month. You shall not weep this month. In the name of Jesus, you shall make serious progress this month, and the Lord will bless you. Enemy shall not see your hand. You will see the hand of your enemy this month. I bless you from Zion. This month shall favor you. This month shall answer for you. This month shall obey you. In the name of Jesus, the month of March shall obey. Happy new month, everybody. And I pray this month is our month of marching forward. Our month of marching forward. Let somebody type it. Say, I'm marching forward this month. This month of March, I shall march forward. Let everybody type it now. I shall march forward. This month of March. This month of March, I'm marching forward. Begin to type it now. Type it. Say, as we march forward. This month of March, I'm marching forward. I'm marching forward. Forward ever, backward never. You will not go back. Your life will not go back. Your life will not move back. You will not experience retrogression this month. In the name of Jesus. Kale mosintoria. Malegedebo su trali kato maskata. Zevilia gadagara ubo suateye ketoria. Thank you, mighty Father. Lo shutimo wayi. Le mi ara yomi ba. Emi ni makoko jeri pe. Oluwa da milare. Lo shuti mo wayi. Le mi ari re mi ba. Emi ni makoko jeri pe. Oluwa shegu fun mi. Lo shuti mo wayi. Loro mi adayo. Emi ni ma koko je ipe. Oluwa da mi lare. Kari masaya. Lo shuti mo wayi. Loro mi odayo. Emi ni ma koko je ipe. Oluwa da mi lare. Kari masaya. It's your month. You are blessed this month. You are blessed and highly favored. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. We want to share the grace now. And on Saturday, we are starting a program, a new program entirely, Family Deliverance. Oh, I would like you to gather your children by the program to worship with you on Saturday. It's going to be a deliverance for the family, for children, for family. Family deliverance. All deliverance that your family needed. So we are going to start that program this Saturday, and I will let you know all the program I'm going to be doing in the course of this month. This month is my birthday as well. 19th of this month is my birthday, and God told me to do 7 days praise towards my birthday. 7 days praise. So we're going to be praising God for 7 days. So I'm still waiting for the time for God to fix the time for us. That'll be so convenient for everybody to join. 7 days praise to enter into my birthday. I want to thank God for his faithfulness over 4 decades. We bless God for what he has done. And I pray this month in your family, there shall be no loss. There shall be no calamity. There shall be no disaster. In the name of Jesus. This month, death will not visit your house. This month, you are favored. This month shall obey you. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, mighty Father, for what you have done. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's share the grace in fellowship. If God has laid on your mind, our account number is there to sow a seed. You can sow a seed this month. That God, I sow this seed. That this month should obey. That this month, I want abundance. I told you March. The meaning of March. M-A-R-C-H. I say M means mercy. And A means abundance. And R means restoration. And C means celebration. And H means happiness. And all this shall be your portion this month. In the name of Jesus. You can sow a seed into that account number. And God bless you in the name of Jesus. See you on top. Bye. Have a glorious month. Have a fruitful month. Have a fruitful month. Have a prosperous month. In the name of Jesus. This month, people shall come and celebrate with you. They will ask, where are you going? What program are you watching? That God has done this great thing in your life. In the name of Jesus. You will not suffer this month. You will not weep this month. The only cry you are allowed to cry is the only tear that is permitted to come out of your face this month. They are tears of joy. They are tears of joy. You shall share the tears of joy this month in the name of Jesus. Thank you, mighty Father, for what I've done. In Jesus' name we pray. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. 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 Just shout hallelujah. 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 Amen. Month of March, our month of march of moving forward. Our month of moving forward, marching forward. We are marching forward. Thank you, mighty Father. Bye-bye. God bless you. See you.